Yeah, I think it's a good question, but
මුළුතැන්ගේ අභිභවන ඇගේ හැකියාවන් අසීමිතයි. විම් වාචන සේදීම අභිභව.
It's up to the players. We have been doing all the necessary work, Sadi. Practices, we have done training, we got best coaches. I think Sri Lanka cricket have provided most of the things. So now it's up to the players. Now we got Subin, we got a different practice sessions. I explained earlier. For present cricketers to come to that level, we have been doing all the necessary work. I hope in next 2 years there will be a lot of development of these boys. So we need to give a little bit of time. I know it's for a cricket-loving public, it's frustrating sometimes. I know that, but be patient, and we are working on it. And it's really hard work we are doing at the moment with the players. And they'll come back and do well. So a little bit of patience, and we are enough of talent. So just what we want is to they go into the middle and deliver in the middle. So it's not easy, we know that. We have delivered when we were playing. Now they have time has come. The people are waiting this present team to perform. I hope with what we are doing at the moment, they will deliver very soon.
Arunja, Dhanushka.
සනතේ ඔබ කිව්වා රාජස්ථාන් රොයල්ස් කණ්ඩායමේ පුහුණුකරුවෙක් ගෙනල්ලා පුහුණු වීම කරනවා කියලා. ඒ කියන්නේ ලංකාවේ අයි පර්ෆෝමන්ස් එකේ ඉන්න පුහුණුකරුවන්ගේ පුහුණු වීම මදිද ශ්‍රී ලංකා කණ්ඩායමට නැත්නම් මේ වගේ දෙයක් කරන්නට හේතුුනේ මොකක්ද?